Tamil. This is our Spoken Hindi Learning YouTube channel, and I welcome every one of you
to our new video on small insects. Small insects we say kide, makode. There are some insects which we daily see in our houses or in public places, in gardens, etc. Ant we say chinti. People will say chivunti also. Chivunti. Chivunti also. Ant is chinti. Bee is gabraila or baura. Bee is gabraila or baura. Bugs are there. We say the bug. Katmal. Katmal is a bug. Katmal is a bug. Centipede. We say gocher. Centipede. We say gojer. Flies. Flies we say makki. Makki. Flies we say makki. Mosquitoes. We say machar. Mosquitoes. We say machar. Honey bee. There, which lives in the hive. Hive is called chatta. Hive is called chatta. And the honeybee is shahad ki makki or madhu makki. Shahad ki makki or madhu makki. Shell we say seep. Shell we say seep. Conch we say shank. Conch we say shank. Moths are there. The moths are called fatanga. Moths are called fatanga. Butterfly is titli. Butterfly is titli. Lice is called joon. Lice is called joon. Firefly. Firefly is called jugunu. Firefly is called jugunu. Fish is machli or mean. Fish is machli or mean. Prawn we say jinga. Prawn we say jinga. Spider we say makadi. Spider we say makadi. Earthworm we say kenchuwa. Earthworm we say kenchuwa. Silkworm is resham kit. Silkworm is resham kit. Worm means kit. Worm we say kit. Crab is kekada. Crab is kekada. Snail. Snail is called kechua. Snail is called kenchuwa. Kenchuwa is snail. So far we have seen more or less 20 insects names, living things names. We will continue the same in the next video too.
Namaste. Dhanyavaad.